Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Histrionics.
Christmas 1172, Henry the Young King held a party in which one room was filled with 110 knights, all called Henry.
What do you think?
I'm going to say false, yes.
Yeah, okay. We're going to go false for that.
Yeah, it's false, they were all called William.
This is a really bad taste round.
Only one of them has been...
This is about people dying in plane crashes. Harrison Ford's the odd one out.
You've spotted that he's the only one who hasn't died in an air crash yet.
Yeah, but he had an air crash.
Yes, he did.
And he landed on a golf course.
Yes, he did.
Which is worse than death. Shoot out of the OK Corral.
Yes!
This is great. This is better than watching telly.
I need each team to nominate a toucher-upper.
Andrew said, he initially was saying, you do it. And then when he found out what he actually had to do, he said, oh, I want to do that.
So I'm going to lead you forward. And there you go.
Oh.
There you go.
Yeah, he's got a little beard. A little beard there. So I think he might be some kind of Viking?
Yes. Well done. Hey. Do you want to tell the audience about what exactly you are?
I am an axe-wielding homicidal maniac.